The city of Hendersonville has been fined more than $50,000 after the death of a sanitation worker. Police say Joshua Hensley died last February after being hit by a garbage truck. The city was fined by the North Carolina Department of Labor. A Hendersonville city spokesperson says since the death, new cameras have been installed on all sanitation trucks. There are also red warning lights to alert drivers when the stop button has been pressed.